Have you ever broken a phone on accident? Well, not necessarily. So I've broken some phones on purpose. Here's a prime example. So this iPhone 6S, I pointed it at the screen many times, and I'll show you another example. So here I'm just pointing it at the screen, and it's kind of causing some damage on the LED display, but there you go.